and cocaine were found inside a vehicle during a traffic stop on the Bluegrass Parkway. Kentucky State Police pulled the vehicle over yesterday near Bardstown. Police say the driver, Jose Padilla-Torres of Mexico, gave permission to police to search his car. That's when KSP says they found 15 pounds of meth and more than 5 pounds of cocaine. Padilla-Torres and his passenger, Jose Rodriguez, also from Mexico, were arrested on drug trafficking charges.